Hey guys, welcome to another video. It's me, EnderDerpy, here, and today, remember last time, the Fortnite's volume was too high, and you guys could not hear my voice? I'm very sorry about that. I'd never seen that in my video, and like, I'm the person that usually checks for the volume and stuff. So today I'll be bringing you guys the remastered version of that video, but with more gameplay. If you guys are ready, I'm ready. Let's begin. Okay. So should I choose Brutus? Nah, I don't want to choose Brutus. I want to go Full Force Raven. Raven. Okay, let's go. Squad. That should be guys solo. Okay guys, we're gonna start this game. Fortnite solo with Raven. So this is the remastered version. Just so you guys know. You guys you guys should know. Okay. So this is Raven. Break the controllers. So you guys know I hate controllers. I really do hate controllers. How much I hate controllers. I break lots of Fortnite controllers. PC's better. That's my opinion. I don't know your opinion. But if you guys told me which device is good for Fortnite, I'm saying PC's the best. Because that's the original. I feel like that's the original. If you guys... If I'm wrong, you guys can leave it in the comment section below. Which came first, the PC or Xbox? Okay, so we're gonna land. Let's see where we're gonna land. We're landing. Weeping Woods, Weeping Woods. Okay, so we're gonna land here. There's so much people here. Probably land. Let's land around Slurpee Swamp, actually. Yeah, I changed my mind. Slurpee Swamp. It is, yeah. Found the purple steel bridge. I was looking for this. Deadpool challenge completed. Oh, it's nothing cool. I got the mask off challenge in that last video with no knowings. Okay. Which one's your favorite Fortnite character? I'll say Raven's my best Fortnite character. You guys can leave the comment down below which character do you like in Fortnite. Oh gosh, stop dancing. Okay, guys, this is bad. Getting shot is the worst, guys. Oh no, can't go in the storm. Kinda getting the storm. Okay, I'm gonna go here. I don't know what that place is. Oh gosh, I need a weapon desperately. This is a bad start to Fortnite, huh? Do you guys know which one's like the worst start? I feel like this one's the worst start. Yeah, not a lot of good weapons. Perfect, that's a little better start. Bandage bazooka? Okay, I think I can do bandage bazooka, rare gun. Yeah, I knew it, guys. Okay. Hopefully you guys like my comments. Yeah, I don't need a bomb. Why do I? I have a pistol. And... oh, found a medic. Yeah, guys, I'm just collecting so much medikits here. Okay. If you guys see another USB message, don't mind that. It's just a personal issue that I'm having with this. Because I don't know. I don't think it's fully plugged in. But I can't look at that now. Because I have to make... wait. That means there's someone nearby. If you guys heard a visitor like that... okay. Just in case, I'll just... the same guy, or oh yeah, the last video I was like level 76 or something, but now I unlocked the sky because I'm level 80. Oh shoot, how is this gonna work? How are we gonna get to the weeping? So guys, this is bad. I think I'm like stuck in the battle zone. So let's move on this way. Oh, that's Plants vs. Zombies. That music. Do. Someone definitely has been here. Perfect. That's pretty safe. I have 3 minutes to get to the next zone. No, like 5 or 6 minutes to get to the different zone, so. Like, storm-wise, I'm pretty good. But, danger-wise, this is dangerous right now. You guys don't see any killing, it's not just yet. Nah, no crash pads. Gotta go here. Here. No. Not there. Here. Here. I'm not getting that chest. It's a waste of time. Oh gosh, this is the worst spot. Worst spot to be in. Someone has definitely been here. Okay, someone has definitely been here. Or probably is here. scared the heck out of me, guys. Guys, I have a scar. Legendary scar. I mean, it used to be the best weapon in Fortnite. I know that. I don't know if it's still the best weapon, but who cares anymore? I have one of the best weapons. No shotguns, then. That was pretty lucky. If someone opened that chest, I could have never gotten this. So, props to them for giving me stuff. Gotta go this way. So guys, I used to use Discord and Steam, and I just make videos just for you guys. It's fun videos. Wait. Hey, I have to go back to Weeping Woods. Wait, let's see where the map was. Are you serious? I was... Oh gosh. I think I'm gonna get into a battle. I'm not gonna spoil the fun for you guys. I think I'm gonna bat. I mean, that's what Fortnite's about. I did not kill a single person yet. I'm trying to play safe. I'm trying to play safe, guys. Oh gosh, Rocky Boy, I think that's what he's called. Oh gosh, guys, it's the first battle ever. See guys, I told you guys, I'm a winner. Chicken dipper, pumpkin dipper, I don't know, what did I just say, but... See guys? Told you the action was coming, guys. I know by heart the action is okay. Now I'm in a worse situation right now. I'm in a very bad. Actually, I don't think so. At least I got a kill because I really didn't need that badge. You guys, I need a better ground. Now they'll know. I just got shot, and luckily I'm not in the storm. What is that, Misty Meadows? Yeah, Misty Meadows. I knew it. Those boys are eventually gonna come here, so I just need to plan out the strategy before they come. Yeah, this is the strategy. I see a person. Okay, yeah, he's... People are coming. Okay. I guys, I got another elimination. And I got Meowth's mission. And I leveled up. Oh gosh. Another elim, guys. Elimination. Another elimination. AR expert. I'm just completing missions from right to left. I mean, left to right. Is there any others? That was it. XP coin, guys. Well, guys, that was pretty good and intense, right, guys? I hope you guys liked that part of the video. I was just waiting for that part. I think you guys were awesome. Comment down below if you guys were waiting for that elimination part. I wasn't expecting to kill that much people. But loading screen. Oh gosh. Gosh. I came into the worst spot ever. Wait, the storm is coming fast and furious, guys. Gotcha. I hear storm. I'm still not safe. Wow. Never knew no one touched the ground. Oh gosh, yes. Saw me. This could be the end of me, guys. I made too much noise, guys. You guys think I can get a victory royale? Okay, I'm the last person. Okay. Damn, this person is a tryhard. I'll have to. Oh my gosh, that guy's a tryhard, guys. I don't think I can be able to take him down. Perfect. I'm gonna go from the side, guys. This is a war bad strategy. Perfect. He's not gonna build anymore. Is pretty well built defense. I don't know how I can do this. I'm a bad builder. And that's all to prove that I'm bad at. That's what you guys hear from me. That's my last words. OOF. Oof. That's how I died. Pipeline. No, I didn't see that because I didn't complete that challenge. Now I did, and now I see that Deadpool has been doing so. Week 9, guys. So what do you guys think week 9 is gonna be about, guys? I don't know. If you guys watch, like, YouTube channels that reveal week 9, just comment down below what was it. Because I don't think I watched it. I didn't watch the videos. Battle Pass, what's next? Oh, a new emo. Okay guys, that's a new emo. Ooh, this one's the best. And then the leader guys, what is his name? Oh yeah, Midas, yeah. Midas. And then that level 125 Midas, I think, is going to be fully golden. I don't know. You guys can tell me that in the comment section below down. Also, very new at Fortnite. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This one was an interesting one. I almost won, but I had no chance. That guy was fully. The HP was full. And then the shield was full, so I couldn't even take him down. All it was my health was. And I had a scar, and he had a shotgun. If I had like a legendary shotgun, I could have won, but. That's all for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe and like for more videos by EnderDerpy. I think I should make a Minecraft video soon because never made one in so long. I mean the FNAF 1 song and then the FNAF 3 song. That was in Minecraft, but that was just 5 minutes of Freddy's Minecraft, not like actual Minecraft gameplay. Well, see you guys. Bye bye. I've talked too much.